My name is Mustafa Khan. I'm 29 years old. I go by the pronouns he and him. I've been born in Pakistan, and then I moved to Canada for my undergraduate studies. As a profession, I'm a licensed social worker, but I've been drawing and painting ever since I was a boy, though I never really received any formal education for it. The artistic mediums that I use are mostly paper or wooden boards. I prefer to use materials that I can use on the paper directly, like pastels or oil pastels or charcoals and pencils. I don't use brushes very much. I find that they bring their own rules, so I tend to just really want to get in on the medium and smudge the stuff around and use my fingers. Sometimes I even just grab a sock or whatever is lying around to like really push things in. I've had some experience with also using pastes, which I find are also really fun. The work that I've created using pastels for the exhibition that is the Diapause is mainly inspired by people going into the realm of sleep. I find that though insects and many animals sometimes go into a cave or their shells or into a cocoon to gestate into something that is completely new, and especially in the case of insects, I find that people do that when they kind of wrap themselves up and go to sleep at night or wherever it is that they pass out. I feel that when we sleep, time breaks away. Things come to almost a snail's pace. So I find that the images of snails, time coming to still, and various other elements of sleep or subjects that are related to sleep or metaphors related to sleep have been a guiding force for me in making work for this exhibition. A certain amount of challenges that I faced came from really wanting to jump in and make something, but then feeling unable to do so. Or whenever I did start something, how drastically different it was turning out to be from what I'd imagined. So this brought on a real sense of self-doubt and negative self-talk and just really not being kind to oneself during the process. Yeah, if there is something that I would want people to take away from this, is that even if we don't feel that we're good at drawing or creating or doing art, that shouldn't be something that stops us from making art. I think that whether you're good at it or bad at it has nothing to do with you creating something. And we oftentimes set ourselves up to such high standards that we miss out on experiences or on wanting to do things or trying to taste things because we feel like we already know what that's all about. And if you can see my work or the things that I've put into this, I would want people to know that it's also okay to just slow down, to rest, to go into a state where time doesn't exist, to carve out your own space and keep trying and making mistakes.